We'll be safe.
Your kind does have two eyes.
Sorry about that, human.
Got armor that won't break and won't break the bank. Just for you. And flogging armor for the AI Bering Way get up, down in Thameshaven. A lot of people don't do business with the Thames folk, see? They got a bit of an image problem on the count of their, well, their image. So they eyed me. But they really do make decent gear. The daft ones strut off with now, but they wise up right quick. If you know what I mean. Got plenty of stock. Take your pick. Finest suits of armor in these air parts, I tell ya. What you see is what you get.
Keep moving. Getting shite done never hurt any. I wouldn't tarry if I were you.
Young'un, you get to nab some books for me? Ah, well, sometime, I'm sure. Hello, young'un. You get to nab some books for me? Ah, thanks for these. I gotta say, I've been looking forward to this. Now, I said I had something special as a reward, and I ain't gonna disappoint. Old Sabretooth here is a poor champion around these ends, and it's all thanks to my secret weapon. This is my legendary Lucky Black Ball, see? I keep this down me pants, and it lets me do some hectic trick shots. But me hands are getting less sturdy these days, and it's about time I packed in the game. So I want you to take this, and I hope it brings you all the luck it's brought me. Take care, kid. Something I want to share with you. I done me some writing, practiced for ages getting the letters right. What do you think? Right, that's stupid of me. It's real hard, this writing business. I want to keep at this. I want to try writing down some proper experiences I've had. Takes a lot of work, but I'm going to keep trying. Come back in a while, and I should have something new to share with you.
My mother wanted me to be a
try nothing.
Thank you.
Thank you.